I'll be taking a break for a while because of the pandemic and because I'm pissed off because every single video I make, I don't have enough storage or when I use PowerDirector, it never loads past 75% or the files get corrupted. Jesus Christ, it's just so much work getting a 5-minute video out. It's 3 minutes long. And not even PowerDirector could export it. So I just gave up, and I won't be uploading any more videos for a while. Probably like a few weeks to a month.